I am not a proud Republican. I am actually ashamed of the Republican Party for many, many reasons. Probably the biggest one is just the unlimited spending that they've let the government do. However, I am in the national elections in the state I live in. I'm voting for a senator and, of course, the president. I will be voting Republican because there's a couple of things that scare me to death if Democrats win in this election. Now, I realize there are many more things to be afraid of. Let me tell you the two big ones for me. First, do you realize that in the Senate, 35 of the 50 seats are up for election? Worse, 23 of those 35 right now are Republican-held seats. So there really is a good chance the Democrats could get control of the Senate. Here's the one thing that scares me the most about that. Do you know who will become chairman of the budget committee if the Democrats have control? It is the one guy who is an admitted, a public, a proud, right from the loins of Russia and Cuba, the one socialist man in the Senate, Bernie Sanders, will be standing at the cash register of the federal government, chairman of the budget committee. I can't even think about that. It hurts my head so bad. Listen, if you have any money to your name, any assets that you have that belong to you, whether large or small, listen, this should scare you to death because Bernie will be coming after you, no question, if he gets control. Then the second thing is if Joe Biden wins the presidency and the Democrats take the Senate. The second thing is what we're experiencing right now. If they have the presidency and the Senate, they will be the ones to bring forth the nominations for Supreme Court justices. You know, we're involved in Trump and the Republicans' third round of this right now. And here's why it's so important and what the difference is between Republicans and Democrats. Republicans very simply want to nominate what are called constitutionalists, or those who believe in the original intent of the Constitution. They're not to make laws. They're simply to judge, you know, whatever laws are passed to make sure they're constitutional. Not the case for Democrats. They want the Supreme Court to make laws. Never mind what the Constitution says about Congress making laws. They want Supreme Court. They view the Constitution as a living document. You know, it's changing. Our morals change. People change. So the Supreme Court should change and make rules that we all have to live by. Never mind the fact that they are not elected. They're not political. This is a dangerous thing that could destroy our nation. Gotta vote Republican.